Hello friends, good morning, welcome to my channel Live in Dream. Now the morning near about 8 a.m. and I am almost ready. Here is my packings, helmet, tank bag, side bag, and outside there is sunny weather. So I am just excited for my first ride with the action camera, and I am going to Chandrakona Road. There is my auntie's house. Auntie mean amar choto mashi in Bengali. Now she is little bit ill, so I have decided to meet her. That place is 150 kilometers from here. My ride will be via Singur, Arambag, Khirpai, and it will take approx 5 hours. Near my auntie's house there is an interesting place that is an abandoned military airfield or aerodrome, whatever, that is called Digri aerodrome. From the net I know that this is the airfield used at the time of World War II, in between 1942 and 1945. Few squadrons of Royal Air Force of Europe were there for this aerodrome, and not only this aerodrome, like this there are many aerodromes equipped at that time, like at Salboni, Vishnupur, Chakulia, etc. Only Kalaikunda Airstrip was declared as an Air Force station in 1954, which still exists. The main purpose of these aerodromes are to stop Japanese advancement to east. So I will cover this place and see how he is now. This road is DT road, connecting to the Delhi road, which is here from Mogra to Dankuni. Now the turning. Very recently this Delhi road is newly widened and strengthened and furnished like the national highway. Total work is not completed, but on which part of the road I will cover that are completed. After some kilometer near Chuti Park, that is the local name, I will take a right turn towards Singur. One thing I want to say that sorry for my bad English and this voiceover or dubbing whatever it due to the absence of the external microphone of the action camera. I have ordered this action camera and after receiving this in the next videos that will be in action. This link road is connecting to the main road which is going towards Singur and Tarakosha. I am now near Tarakeshwar. After some time the main gate of Tarakeshwar Dham will be seen. Joy Bhole Baba, joy! This bridge is on Dwarakeshwar River at Arambag. This is very old bridge. I am seeing this from my childhood. After the bridge, there is a newly modified and constructed road. This is actually widened and strengthened from the old one. Road is divided in two sides. I'll be go towards left side and right side road is going towards Bishnupur, Jaipur and so on. That places are also very interesting places. Later in any video I will cover that places obviously for a interesting reason. Now this road is going towards Khirpai. There is something waiting for you, so let's go. This is Khirpai. Here a sweet named Baborsa is very famous, which is not available elsewhere. In the 18th and 19th century, this place was very important trading place for mainly British traders. Indigo, that means Nil. Neil Plantation became famous, and till the date, ruins of trading centers can be found. After British traders, French, Dutch, Portuguese traders also came here for trading before 1660, nearly 500 years ago. In 1763, French traders also built a workshop here. In 18th century, it was famous for cotton cloth weaving and manufacture of brass and bell metal.
এটা কি রসটা আলাদা করে দেয় আর এটা আলাদা, তাই তো?
Nowadays, huge road works going on, and for that shops are not in a well manner. This road work is going on up to Chandrakona town. This place is Chandrakona town and this is in West Medinipur. Yet this district is so called one of the backward district of the West Bengal, but I am coming here from my childhood because of my aunty is reside here till now. In Bengali, these places are called Laal Maatir Desh, country of red land, because of the red color of soil. Still, there is few forestry exist. Forest Department of West Bengal is here also for the forest. These are mainly village areas. The scenario around this road is beautiful. Today, this is the first forest I seen, and this is beautiful enough, and weather is also very pleasant, as little bit cold is there. I am very happy today. You also sure come on this place, ride and enjoy. This is second forestry and these are melting my soul. As I have done a long day's preparation for this ride, today riding from 8 a.m. morning, now very much tired. But this beautiful scenario, forestry is completely washed out all my pain of body, mind and soul. I am now at the last part for today's ride, as my auntie's house hardly 5 to 10 km away, and after a long day I am come here and will meet other relatives and my friends. Continue watching for part 2. Till then, tata, bye bye. Thank you.